What happens to the notes from the little bitty fiddle? It's a great big riddle, it's the riddle of the fiddle. What happens to the notes from the little bitty fiddle?
Well, they roll and tumble and roll all around down a hole in the ground where the prairie dogs go.
What happens to the notes from the old guitar? Do they travel far to a distant star? What happens to the notes from the old guitar?
Well, they roll and tumble and roll all around down a hole in the ground where the prairie dogs go.
What happens to the notes from the bunkhouse bass? Do they float in space in silent grace? What happens to the notes from the bunkhouse bass?
Well, they roll and tumble and roll all around down a hole in the ground where the prairie dogs go.
What happens to the notes from a yodel 88?
Do they fly away to return someday?
What happens to the notes from a yodel 88?
Well, they roll and tumble and roll all around down a hole in the ground where the prairie dogs go. What happens to the notes from the cowboy's song? Like the tumbleweeds, do they tumble along? What happens to the notes from the cowboy's song? Well, they roll and tumble and roll all around down a hole in the ground where the prairie dogs go.
And what do the prairie dogs do with them all? With all of them notes sent together in the fall? Well, they have a big prairie dog Christmas ball.
And they roll and tumble and waltz all around in a great dance hall built deep in the ground way down in the hole where the prairie dogs go.